Hey everyone, LHFS Productions here. This is gonna be the last video of probably Blowouts ever, since I had to make a part two from yesterday. So what we got today is I found this Sony tweeter in the garbage from yesterday's Blowouts, and it still worked, so we're gonna blow it up today. We got these boards. If you didn't watch my video from yesterday, this is out of a two boom speaker. This is out of a toy. This is a power adapter circuit board out of a DVD player. And this is the main brain board out of it. The remote circuit board we already blew up yesterday, or tried to blow up. And this is a amp board out of another speaker. It has that Philips iPod dock looking thing. And then whatever capacitors we can rescue, or components for that matter, that we can rescue off these boards that didn't blow up yet, including that integrated circuit right there, will blow up individually. And we also got this bag of capacitors. I don't know how many we're getting through that today. We just have to get through as many as possible, because if we don't, whatever doesn't get blown up today probably will go somewhere else, because I'm probably not gonna blow them. I did say that I might have like smaller blowout videos, but I don't really see that happening. If it does, it'll probably be a while. So anyway, let's get started. I see a little bit of coil come up on that one. That's funny. That's cool. And smelly. Technically ain't got to tear it apart, because you already see the coil, but you got to see the rest of the damage, eh? Other than the damage I caused by tearing it apart, but well, you get the idea. The amp circuit board, it's hooked up to the speaker output. Oh. There goes the chip that was probably the amp itself. That's it. Hmm. Alright. Here, this amp board. Holy frick. Oh. We just blast it. Some brains, not literally. Still. Toy circuit board. We're definitely gonna be toying around with the big boy 120 on this one. What the? Here's something to adapt to. Bruh. Well, this integrated circuit decided to do nothing, so we're just gonna go on with these countless number of capacitors.
but it's gonna stay in a chair when you kick it into. Bruh. Well, I was gonna say geek, but then again, this kind of a light just pops. Alright, the capacitor is the little silver thing you see right in the middle. That's the top of it anyway. Bruh.
Alright, can you see that little silver speck there? That's the top of a capacitor.
Another silver tip, you know what? This is a bright idea.
Talk about puking its guts.
Mr. First Penguins. Second to last capacitor.
Alright, last capacitor. I got a little bit of a surprise for y'all. Alright, so this is the surprise. These are both the power wires tied up together. Not really tied up. It's got like a loose connection, so it won't be a complete dead short. We'll actually have a little bit of action other than trying to trip the freaking breaker. Now, a long time ago, I had actually promised myself that if we would actually end this series, that this is how we're gonna do it, is by blowing up all the components and then literally crossing these two power wires together and blowing them up. So that's exactly what we're gonna do here. Hopefully the wires actually blow up instead of trying to do bad to my equipment. Here we go. And there you have it, the official end of the series, unless I end up resurrecting. For now anyway, I don't know if I'll resurrecting it in the future, or even just doing a couple small blowouts. Like I said, don't know what the future holds, but for now, I've already uploaded, plus this is all I get. Here we got one little last one. That's what I call short it out, not long it out. That's why it's called short, because it's shorting out, because it's short, not long. Dude, that was a real dead short because it tried to blow up my breaker. That's what I was trying to avoid. Oh well, better quit doing that. Oh well, I'll find something else to upload. If y'all got any suggestions, leave them down in the comments below. Make sure to punch that like, subscribe button, whatever else. Don't forget to check out my other videos. Don't forget to stay tuned for more great reviews to come, and I'll see you in the next one.